Now we have breaking news coming in from Norfolk. Firefighters rushed to the East Beach Marina Apartments on Pretty Lake Avenue just after 8:30 tonight. Crews on the scene say a fourth-story overhang collapsed. You just saw that image before. Information is still coming in, but investigators are still piecing together how this happened. Crews on the scene tell us, though, that no one was hurt. Look for updates on WAVY.com.